Hey guys, what's going on? It's Apple Pro Chaos. I'm back with some more videos. So today Bungie decided to allow the Destiny beta testers to play on the map The Moon, one of the story missions on the moon. And I played it a few times, played it on normal and hard, and I decided that I wanted to try to go exploring. So I decided, and I actually came up upon this area that I'm in now that I don't think anyone else has actually discovered. It's really like far off in the beaten path. But this place was actually kind of cool. I didn't really find anything. I thought I was going to find at least some chests or some, you know, new weapons or just new items, period. I did find a few new enemy types. And at the end of the video, it's going to be like a small mini boss. I probably should have played this on hard because the enemies were a little lower. It was just real easy. So when I got to the mini boss, I kind of finished him kind of fast. But I might play it again on hard just to see how strong that guy gets. So you guys can stay to the end of the video and see how that ends up. Well, I kind of tell you how it ends up, but you at least get to see the boss, the mini boss, and just the whole area. I'm actually not allowed to go through the whole area because I think there's a story mission lock, because there's like a big giant door in the way. So yeah, hope you guys enjoyed the video. Peace.